The scans reveal Liz has what we call locked-in syndrome.
She can hear everything that's going on around her, but she can't move or communicate.
Right. But she get better, yeah?
It was a very serious stroke. I'm really sorry, Boomer. But we've made her as comfortable as we can.
Comfortable? In the fucking psych unit?
It's the only place in the prison that we can offer her round-the-clock care.
Well, let's put her back in H1. I'll look after her.
I'm so sorry, Boomer. It's just not possible.
She hates it here. She never ever wanted to come here.
I'll give it you a few minutes, okay?